the best part of the song when she said, 860 WNOV, the Fresh Music Connection. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Milwaukee's own Kat Short. She was the first place winner in the WNOV Budweiser Showdown for 1989. It's called Am I Dreamin' from the Fresh Music Connection. It's about 12:45. It's just ahead of Rob Hardy and the Love Portion on NOV. Look out, Whitney Houston, Aretha Franklin, Natalie Cole. That's Milwaukee's own Pat Short. That's called Dreaming of You on WNOV, the Fresh Music Connection. She was the WNOV Budweiser Showdown first place winner, and I see why. God, talk about seduction. Beautiful song, yes indeed, and wish you continued success in your career, darling. Hey, that's going to about do it for yours truly, Daily Overdue, but here's a reminder for you, Pilgrim. MATC has expanded their literacy program. That's for illiterate men and women. That's right, illiteracy. It's no laughing matter. Now, if you feel you have a problem with basic skills, the program is just for you. Now, it's free. If you need more information, call Mrs. Pat Wolf at her MATC office. The number to call is 278-6985. The number again, 278-6985. No doubt, a reminder from the station that gives a hoot for 860 WNOV. Coming up next, we're going to do music from Too Short.
Brown, Don't Be Cruel Tour.
Coming Friday, May 12th,
the Mecca Arena. Starring Bobby Brown.
It's the way that I want to live.
It's my life.
In concert.
Coming live. Bobby Brown.
In concert.
With special guest, Love Bird.
I know that's a normal.
Love Bird. Bobby Brown's Don't Be Cruel Tour, live with Karen White, in concert, Superwoman Karen White. Tickets go on sale Monday. The Reno box office, all tickets drawn or charged by phone, 271-7230. Coming to Mecca Arena, 8 p.m. Friday, May the 12th. Bobby Brown, LeVert, and Karen White. Don't Be Cruel Tour. And Al Heyman, Freddie C. Production.
Audio Vibe Records at 2239 West Capitol Drive, along with Warner, Elektra, and Atlantic Records. They're all hatching out the hits. Save now on your favorite music from Audio Vibe, with savings in every department. Here's Joe Sample and his new release, Spellbound, on Warner Brother Records, with the hit, All God's Children. What a wonderful piece of jazz. Joe Sample, from the latest released LP, Spellbound. You can also pick up the latest from Tin City, along with Foundation on Atlantic Records, featuring the hit single, That's the Way Love Is. Also featured is Mark V and his debut LP, Too True, new on Elektra Records, featuring the hit single, Let Them Stare. And check out Living Large, new from EU on Atlantic Records, featuring the hit Buck Wild. Warner, Elektra, Atlantic is hatching the hit with new music from Joe Sample, Tin City, Mark V, and EU, with savings on the album, cassette, and compact disc. Now on sale exclusively from Audio Vibe Records at 2239 West Capitol Drive.
That's going to put a wrap on it for yours truly, Deli Go The Dude. I'll join you Monday morning. We'll do it all again, my friend. Yes, indeed. Remember, keep your priorities in perspective. Do love the children, for they are our tomorrow. And you'll always think at your highest point if you never look up. So Milwaukee, keep on looking up and jamming with WNOV.
Not long ago, too short, don't stop that rap. Now every time I grab a mic, I rock it just like that. 8 years ago, when I started my rap, I used to sell tapes everywhere. It was me and my homeboy Freddie B, y'all, keeping it like big players. Everybody loved my rap.
WNOV, Milwaukee.
A blot on democracy wiped out in one southern town. I'm Marie Haylock, NBN News. Two painful reminders of Mississippi's segregated era were obliterated in Ellisville when workmen removed the words black and white from two drinking fountains on the lawn of the town's courthouse. The action was taken following a request from the local NAACP. Additional U.S. peacekeeping troops are being sent to Namibia in efforts to salvage the Southwest African Territory's plan for independence. Francois Giuliani, spokesman for U.N. Secretary General Perez de Cuellar, has the numbers.
On Saturday, 113 Polish soldiers. On the 9th, 112 Poles. On the 11th, 112 Poles.
President Bush says Washington is going to pitch in more to help Alaska's oil spill operation. Bush says it's going to be a big job.
We should not be under any illusions. The job of cleaning up the oil from both the sea and the affected land areas will be massive, prolonged, and frustrating. Nothing we can do will totally resolve this problem in the short term. Rather, we must be prepared for a long, sustained effort.
Black fugitive Herman Ferguson, who was convicted of plotting to kill two black moderate civil rights leaders in the 1960s, will be arraigned in New York during this hour. This is NBN Worldwide News.
You did great, Books for Less, during our national black hair care sale at Kmart.
Now, General Treatment Cream Relaxing Kits are only $4.98. And the Care Bonus Pack includes a 4-ounce Lickier Super Glow and a 4.5-ounce cholesterol for only $2.88. And Right On Right Back, 12-ounce bonus size is $1.77.
You get great looks for less at selected Kmart stores.
President Bush is refusing to comment on a government document linking him directly to the secret arrangement to aid Nicaragua's Contra rebels. The papers were released yesterday in Oliver North's Iran-Contra trial. Well, unemployment may be down, but it's not out. George Wilson explains.
The Bureau of Labor Statistics reports an overall jobless rate of 5%, the lowest rate since December of 1973. For African Americans, the rate fell to 10.9%, continuing the downward trend that started in January. Before anyone starts to celebrate, it should be noted that of those who would be counted as wanting to work but not seeking employment, African Americans comprise 30% of that number, while only comprising 10% of the working age population. In other words, many African Americans have just plain stopped looking. So while many will praise the drop in the overall unemployment rate, many African Americans are still waiting for their chance to be counted on the rolls of those who hold a job. George Wilson for NBN News in Washington.
The situation in Haiti is still tense. Rebel soldiers rejected an appeal from President Prosper Avril to abandon their revolt. While the heat is still on in one Southern California town, the National Weather Service says a fourth day of unusual April heat is on tap for the area where cities, the temperature soared over the 100-degree mark. Worldwide News from NBN.
All right, who drank all the Kool-Aid?
Daddy!
I'm the Kool-Aid.
out when you enter the Battle of the Union sweepstakes from Parade Soft Drinks. It's your chance to win $25,000 for your family's reunion. Just look for details in Ebony Jet and Essence magazines. Kool-Aid is our kind of smile.
The vice chairman of the U.S. Commission on Civil Rights says Congress should not reauthorize the panel. He says its credibility has been destroyed by political infighting and controversy. The crew of the space shuttle Atlantis breezed through a final practice countdown today in preparation for blastoff later this month to launch a Venus probe. NASA spokesman Hugh Harris says everything appears to have gone as planned. I'm Marie.